for the real hair topic. Well, it's my hair, but I gotta tell you, I also wear protective styles due to the fact, you know, direct energy weapons. It's very hard on the, you know, the human hair. But anyway, I love my hair, and I also love protective styles. But like I said, for me, having my hair over 50, oh my goodness, I am grateful. And if you have gorgeous hair, wear it out. For me, I'm over 50. I'm just glad to have some hair on my head. These are my antennas.